Hi, in guide for Tortue Chamber map boss. It is tier 7, level 74 map. This fight is very difficult. In this guide I will show you how to kill this boss easily. In background you can see my Ice Nova character fighting with boss in corrupted map. In fight, you get to hit by a lot of lightning damage, so you have to get maximum lightning resists before you will fight with this boss. Having Topaz Flask is also very helpful. And fast movement skin is also very good for this fight. So how to kill boss? She only used two spells, Spark and Lightning Beam. She also spawn minions and there are Lightning Warping Totems. Lightning Beam is dealing lightning damage over time. You can break beam by hiding behind pillar. Having fast movement skin is very beneficial for this fight. When boss is casting Lightning Beam, she raises her arms a bit longer than when she summon minions. Stay close to boss to see when she is going to do beam and go behind pillar. Second thing you need to take care of are lightning warp totems. Totems deal area damage when they teleport in place where they are from and where they are teleporting to. Don't stay close to them when they are going to teleport and move when you see a blue circle under you. You can use decoy totem to lure warp totem to target decoy totem instead of you. Minions. They are not problem. They are very helpful. They don't deal hit damage and you can use them to refill your flask. In conclusion, 1. Get high lightning resist. 2. Stay close to boss and watch out for lightning beam. 3. Use movement skill to run away from totems and break lightning. I hope this guide will help you. If you have any question, please leave a comment.